is there something wrong with your ad lib here?